Mas tinaw ni Kuya, Tay Saha.
Tay Saha? Hindi ko tanaw na na. Sige, introduce sa simong. Pansa ka namang wala sa ta.
Program sa ta.
Okay. Well, the program ko, so yan eh, sa mo. Ay, pag-istorya na sa mo, niya itong introduction.
To God be the glory, great things He has done. We ought to know in the starting of our life, we have to give praising to the Lord our God so that they can be works in our life, in our body, that He can be guide us wherever we go in our daily life. He can produce us and He can protect us by calling in His name and praying and praising in His holy souls and Holy Spirit. Especially, I'd like to greet my friend in Mount Sinai, of course, myself there, and the mountain of holiness of Mount Sinai. Hi, myself. I hope that you can still remember me, and I'm happy for you that you will be together with the God of all above and with all of your goddess in Mount Sinai, the holy mountain. We're thankful to you, myself, in the holy mountain of Moses, that you will be there and you will be together with Moses. And of course, in this morning, before we start another new program, and we, God said unto His gospel in Jeremiah 33, chapter 3, call unto me, and I shall answer unto you. And if you're praying God with the morning, in Matthew chapter 6, verse 33, but seek ye first the kingdom of God and His righteousness, and all these things shall be added unto you. So in the third set, that after we call God, we pray, our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be your name, your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Do not bring us to the test, but deliver us in heaven. Amen. Then the secondly is, I believe in God, the Father, Creator, heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, the Son of God, who crucified and died for us. He bore it, and after 3 days He rose up and ascended to the right hand to the Father in heaven and judged the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the Holy Communion, the forgiveness of sins, of life and everlasting. Amen. And of course, I am calling the attention of all of the people of the Luzon, Visayas, Mindanao to please, I ask every Filipino family, please pray the rosary. The family are prays together, these days together. A public service message from Cebu Roman Catholic Church and Archbishop Cardinal Vidal and Pope John Paul II. And also, of course, I would like to inform everybody that we have Sunday Mass this coming next month for the new year, new month, new days, a new evening, because the past is already done. And now we have God give us a new world, a new building life, a new place, a new Cebu City, Region 7, Region 12, Region 5, Region 8, Region 1, Region 2, Region 3, Region 4, Region 5, Region 6, Region 7, Region 8, Region 9, Region 10, and all the 12 provinces like Cebu Province, Carcar Province, Compostela Province, Danau Province, and also Sibunga Province, and also Bajan Province, and also Dumanhog Province, and also Katmun Province, and also San Carlos City, and Dumaguete, and Siliman, and Dalaget, Alcoy, and of course the last one is Terminal Cebu City, the 12 provinces that I mentioned already. Okay. Now, I'm calling the city mayor of Cebu City, Mayor Tommy Osmeña, Vice Mayor Richard Calvellamor, and the vice and the mayor also, the second mayor, Roberto Flando, for the familiar preliminar of the substitute of my father, Tomas Osmeña, no matter what happens, if something wrong with him. Yeah. And of course, I would like to inform everybody that you must always prepare for the new world, for a whole new world by Nestle and Bourbon and Bar Street. It's everybody's milk now.
Okay. Mahondi ang amo ang next nga dance koya is Adora. Adora yan, hindi tayo kataya. Atong sayawan.
Ayaw lang na.
Akato lang, I love Cebu.
Ayaw lang na. Baabas papa.
Oh, I love Cebu.
Dahil lang. Do not open that. You know. Dang-da-dang. Some boys kiss me. Some boys hug me.
Morning, I love you. Yes, tumana na bisa mo. I love you. Next na po na mo nga.